Dogs are everyday heroes in so many ways, from guide dogs to rescue dogs and those that keep us safe by sniffing out explosives and drugs. There are countless tales of man's best friends standing up and doing amazing things. So here are the 40 times dogs surprised humans with their incredibly heroic acts. So let's see. Number 1. An 8-month-old puppy George saved Charlie Riley from being hit by a truck by pushing the boy out of the way and getting hit and run over instead. Number 2. Tonight this guy barked at me for 30 minutes to take him out despite just going. Turned out we had a gas leak in our apartment and he just wanted us to get out. Number 3. Our blind dog Molly saved the lives of 7 people, 2 dogs, and 4 cats from fire. Number 4. Leica the hero military dog. Despite getting shot 4 times by an AK-47 at point blank range, she still attacked and subdued the insurgent who was attacking her handler. She survived a 7-hour surgery and was recently awarded a medal for her heroism. Number 5. Dog saves owner's life by lying on him for nearly 24 hours in freezing conditions. Number 6. Abby saved little Benjamin by letting his mom know he's choking. Number 7. Maggie snuck out of her kennel at night to comfort crying foster puppies. Number 8. A woman saved a pit bull just hours before he was scheduled to be euthanized, and less than a week later it returned the favor when he helped save her 4-year-old son. Number 9. This is Frida, the good girl who saved 52 people from Mexico's earthquake. Number 10. When the service dog, Figo, saw a bus heading towards his blind owner, he jumped between them in attempt to take most of the hit for her. Number 11. Dog named Storm saved an injured baby deer from drowning. Number 12. Feral dog Rex was rescued and adopted by Ed Gernon. The dog found a dying hummingbird Hummer while out on a walk and refused to leave the tiny bird. Ed ended up taking her in and the pair nursed her back to health. Number 13. Whenever I'm sick, my dog thinks his love is the cure. Number 14. I walked in to see my pit bull, Akasha, who has never had puppies, is now nursing a 4-week-old feral kitten I saved. Nature is amazing. Number 15. On a cold winter night, this dog found an abandoned baby in a field. She carried her back to the pen where she kept her warm through the night. Number 16. My best friend turns 12 today. She's flown in helicopters, saved me from dozens of bears, and volunteered as a therapy dog at a local hospital. She's definitely earned a day off today. Number 17. Gabang, a dog that lost half her face when she knocked over a motorcycle, saving 2 children from a crash. Number 18. When Jerry Flanagan was attacked by 2 pit bulls, his pet dog Katie May got on top of him, shielding his neck area with her body. According to the vet, she could have died as one of the bites was next to her jugular. Number 19. Britain was the last surviving 9/11 search and rescue dog. She was 2 years old during 9/11 and passed away at the age of 16. Number 20. Pitbull baby saved the entire family when fire broke out in their house one night, while everyone was asleep. She not only alerted the family, but ran back into the flames to rescue the 5 family dogs, even dragging one scared pooch out of the burning house. Number 21. Shaco saved his owner from an abusive partner who threatened her with a knife, taking 12 stab wounds. Number 22. Pitbull Lily saved her unconscious owner from getting hit by a freight train by covering her body and taking the hit herself. Number 23. Today I met a real hero. Meet Sam, who recently retired after 10 years and over 300 children found as a search and rescue dog in Paw. Number 24. Kitty was being attacked by 2 coyotes who were shaking her by neck and tail when Pitbull Jack dashed in to fight them off. Number 25. Rescued dog Duke burst into woman's bedroom, jumped on the bed and began shaking uncontrollably. She and her husband decided to check on their 9-week-old daughter in her bassinet and discovered the unthinkable: she wasn't breathing. If Duke hadn't been so scared, then they would have just gone to sleep. Number 26. University of Illinois awarded an honorary master's degree to Hero, a service dog who attended each one of his owner's classes. Number 27. K-9 officer Casper was shot protecting his partner. Number 28. Dog named Max took 3 bullets to save his owner when they were attacked by 2 armed robbers. Number 29. Dog saved another dog that was buried alive. Number 30. This mama dog saved her puppies from a fire and put them on a fire truck. Number 31. This pretty lady chased off a bear for me and my cat tonight. Meet my hero Abigail. Number 32. Cooper the Super Pooper. The hero dog who saved me from drowning and detected my heart attack before I knew it. Number 33. When a fox grabbed a 4-year-old Angela's and tried to drag her, the family dogs, Collie and Abby, were quick to react and chase away the wild animal, saving their little owner. Number 34. Dog named Buster saved his owner by alerting his wife. Number 35. Sergeant Stubby was a World War I hero dog who saved his regiment from surprise mustard gas attacks and once caught a German soldier by the seat of his pants. Number 36. Roselle, a Labrador Retriever guide dog who led her owner Michael Hingson from the 78th floor and away from the collapsing buildings. Number 37. Hero dog recovering from rattlesnake bites after saving girl and grandma. Number 38. Faith, a 4-year-old dog called 911 when its human Lena had a seizure and fell out of her wheelchair. Faith is trained to summon help by pushing a speed dial button on the phone with her nose. Number 39. Mercy protected his owner from 4 male invaders after they pushed their way into the apartment of a 30-year-old female victim. The dog jumped to protect her owner and suffered life-threatening injuries in the attack with a machete. Number 40. Eric Robertson pets Pork Cop, a 1-year-old search and rescue dog, as he receives fluids intravenously to treat dehydration from days of work at Ground Zero after 9/11 attacks. We'll be right back.